Hello, today you will see how to update the Altivar firmware with EcoStruxure automation device maintenance. You have multiple options to physically connect your device, depending on the Altivar product you are using. This table shows all these options. You can connect your computer to your device's Modbus port using TCSMCNAM3M002P or VW38127 cable, or connect your computer's embedded Ethernet port to your device with an Ethernet cable, or connect your computer to your device's Ethernet option module with an Ethernet cable. Download EcoStruxure Automation Device Maintenance and your firmware packages on se.com. Focus point. This webpage contains the download page for EcoStruxure Automation Device Maintenance. The second webpage contains the download link for the firmware package of ATV900. Find the download link in the description. Ensure that you have created an account and logged in to access these files. Open EcoStruxure Automation Device Maintenance. To add your firmware packages, go to Settings, select Package Settings, and then click the file icon to open the data package folder. Here is the local repository where you should add your software packages. If needed, you can change the path. To add your device using an Ethernet cable, click the Add icon, select Catalog. Select the commercial reference of your device. Ensure that Modbus, TCP, is selected as the connection type. Type the IP address of your device. Ensure that the IP address of your device is in the same subnetwork as the IP address of your PC. And finally, click Add Device. Here is a little tip. You can also discover your device automatically using DPWS or Modbus Discovery Protocol. To do so, click the Add icon, then select Scan Network, select the required Discovery Protocol. Here we choose DPWS, select the required Used Network Adapters, then click Scan. Select the devices that you want to add among the discovered list, then click Next. And finally click Confirm. Here is another little tip. If you're unable to add your device using Ethernet, you can add it using a Modbus serial line connection. To do this, click the Add icon, then select Catalog. Next, select the commercial reference of your device. For the connection, select Modbus SL. Adjust the port settings based on the laptop port you're using to physically connect your device. Finally, click Add Device. The device appears in Device Loading tab with a yellow status indicator. To connect to your device, click Set Credentials icon, type the device username and the password, then click Save and Connect. Refer to EcoStruxure Automation Device Maintenance Altivar User Manual to reset the password or to find the default password using the display terminal. If you're using default credentials for the first time and haven't changed your password, you will need to change it. Click Password Change Required and type your old and new password. Then click Confirm. The device appears with a green status indicator. Click on the Update Center icon, select Firmware, then select your firmware package and click Save. Select your device, then click Update. Check the displayed information at each step, and if everything is correct, click Next until you reach the confirmation step. Scroll down to read the confirmation safety message. Then click Confirm. The firmware update starts. It includes three main steps: transferring the firmware package, applying the firmware, and finalizing the update. When the firmware update is complete, the current firmware version is updated, and the update info shows an icon indicating that the firmware update was successful. Here is a little tip. You have the option to transfer the firmware package from the tool, then apply it locally using the display terminal. To do this, select Download and Defer Installation, and review the selection step, then click Next. Scroll down to read the confirmation safety message, then click Confirm. The firmware transfer starts. Wait until the firmware transfer is complete. Once your application is stopped and the firmware transfer is completed, on your display terminal go to Device Management menu, then Firmware Update, and select Check for Update or Available Packages. Select the transferred package and apply the new firmware by pressing the OK button. Click the Summary button to display the Update Summary dialog box. It provides information on the status of the update for each device, indicating the previous and the target firmware, as well as the data package file. Once the firmware update process is finished, it is required to conduct commissioning tests to ensure that the device is functioning correctly. That's it. Now you know how to update the Altivar firmware with EcoStruxure Automation Device Maintenance.